Welcome viewers, welcome again to my channel, and today's topic of discussion is linguistics. Linguistics is scientific study of language based on observations and experiment. Linguistics is concerned with the structure and development of a language. Now linguistics says that the structure is actually divided into three parts. It's physiological, psychological and etymological. Physiological is mechanical aspect of language, which again is divided in phonology and morphology. Now phonology deals with the study of phonemes, that is sound units, and morphology is grammar of words, how words are developed, how words are mixed together, or how words are combined together to form new words. These two will be discussed in upcoming lectures. The non-mechanical aspect of language is psychological structure, and it deals with syntax and semantic. Syntax is actually the grammar of language, which we have already discussed in our previous lecture. And semanticity deals with the understanding level of a language. This also we have discussed in our previous lecture. Now the third aspect is etymology, which study the roots of words. And etymology itself is study of root of words. So this is the third aspect of structure. Now let's come to the development. Development of a language can be studied synchronically or diachronically. Synchronically means at a particular time period. So if we are studying language at present time, that will be synchronically. But if we are studying language from one generation to other generation, or for a long span of time, that it will be called as diachronic. This particular aspect was well supported by Ferdinand de Saussure, who is also called as father of modern linguistics. Thank you for watching.